in Partha Dental Champapet branch. So we're doing a case of root canal decayed tooth, and there is an impaction as well, kind of a horizontal impaction. So Dr. Saijyoti Madam is going to perform the root canal today. Let me introduce Madam, okay, who is performing the case.
Hi, I'm Dr. Saijyoti here. I'll be performing the root canal treatment for 4-7, and Dr. Vijay will be doing the impaction for 4-8. So that we are doing a procedure so that we can save the tooth in front. Okay, we'll be posting the x-ray also to you. So I will start out with the root canal for 4-7, and then after I close the root canal, then immediately Dr. Vijay will finish with the impaction. Okay, with the help of the root canal instrument, I am extirpating the pulp here, pulp tissue. Because the patient was having severe pain, the pulp tissue has been extirpated. You can see a pulp polyp also there. That's so henceforth the bleeding. Okay, that will get healed eventually. That's not a problem there. Okay, once we register the working length, we have taken out pictures of the working length. So once we take out of the working length, I'll close the tooth with the zip upside. Then we'll go in for infection immediately. The horizontal infection, which will be conducted right away at the same time after I finish with the root canal. Okay, I'm going to start the procedure.
So that's all. So the root canal procedure will take around 15 to 20 minutes time. After that, we'll be doing horizontal infection, surgical extraction of our tooth in relation to 4-8. So that's all from Partha Dental Champapet. Thank you one and all for watching this video.
If you like the video, please share and please like it and post it. Thank you.